हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक। सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ टोटल प्रोडक्ट, मार्जिनल प्रोडक्ट एंड एवरेज प्रोडक्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। हियर इज अ क्वेश्चन गिवन वेयर यूनिट ऑफ लेबर इज गिवन एंड टोटल प्रोडक्ट इज गिवन, थ्रू विच वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट एवरेज प्रोडक्ट एंड मार्जिनल प्रोडक्ट। सो एज यू ऑल नो, एवरेज प्रोडक्ट फॉर्मूला इज टोटल प्रोडक्ट अपॉन एन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट, एवरेज प्रोडक्ट is unit of labor is 1 and TB is 50. So 50 divided by 1 equal to 50. So first AB will be 50. Second is total product is 90 and unit of labor is 2, which means 45. Third will be 120 divided by 3 means 40. Next will be 140 divided by 4, 35. Next will be 150 divided by 5, 30. Again, next will be 150 divided by 6, 25. And at last, 147 divided by 7, 21. So, this will be the criteria of finding average product, as we had just divided total product by the labor. Now we have to find out MP. So as you all know, MP formula is total product N minus total product N minus 1. So first MP and first TP will always be same. Okay, now we have to deduct total product from below basis. So 90 minus 50, it will become 40. 120 minus 90 become 30. 140 minus 120 become 20. 150 minus 140 become 10. 150 minus 150 0. 147 minus 150 minus 3. Okay student, so here is an illustration of calculating total product, average product and marginal product. For example, if total product is not given, average product is given, you have to do the opposite formula, means total product, average product multiplied by labor, you can find total product. Okay student, in the next class I am going to discuss law of variable proportion, in which this illustration will help you. So kindly please note this illustration, and if there is any query, please ask. Thank you very much.